She's just really fat. Oh my god.
Look at the colors. Look at.
They're due for the last day.
He looks a little longer.
Black squirrel, but.
September 13th, me and Chip are out here. We had school off for the day because it's like a mold infection or something. So we're gonna go back out to this food plot here and try to shoot some doves and what other birds are there?
Sparrows, starlings, I think that's it.
We're using 20 gauges. I got this featherweight Franchi.
Got the Remington 870, 20 gauge.
So we'll be looking, you'll be seeing a lot of schlocking here real shortly. Stay tuned.
Well, there's probably about a dozen doves up in this cherry tree. So we're going to mosey over and see if we can't get any shots. You can get shot one in the wind, blast it. Missed. We're hunting for some Tweety birds now.
All right, we're gonna make some depth.
So that was just a bunch of missing.
This is my goal. Hopefully I can get one.
Hey, walk up slow. I have the camera pointed right on him.
We'll shoot at one. We'll shoot on one. You aim for the bottom three, I'll aim for the top three.
Got one.